The region between luxury and merely premium cars is a misty space in which the Nissan Maxima, the brand's flagship sedan, contends against the likes of the Toyota Avalon, Hyundai Azura, Kia Cadenzo, and Chevrolet Impala, to name just a few. What are the determining factors? Clearly, it's more than price. The Maxima's MSRP range opens at $33,795, which is right around the current average new car transaction figure. Like all cars in its class, it easily can be equipped to climb over the $40,000 frontier, and the top-of-the-line Platinum Edition, our test subject, starts at $41,225. That's really a down payment for any Rolls-Royce. They might not even let you in the door with so little cash. But for 95%ers, 40 grand is a substantial sum, and in their eyes, had the industry not invented the premium category, this Maxima would qualify as a luxury. Or it would with an Infiniti label on it. Another distinguishing characteristic of this class is that the cars share their mainstream brand names with lower-rung models such as the Corolla, Elantra, Forte, Cruze, and Sentra.